Investigators with the World Health Organization announced today that it is extremely unlikely that COVID-19 leaked from a lab in Wuhan, China. According to the international team of scientists there, the virus likely originated in animals before infecting people. They also say there's no evidence that the virus spread any earlier than the initial outbreak in December of 2019.